Good morning. It's like just before 8 o'clock, I think. I'm gonna go to the food court, try and eat real food today. We'll see what looks not too busy. And then it's to Epcot. It's actually extra magic hours today, but we decided not to do that. We have fast passes and stuff, so we're just gonna try and be there at 9. And then tonight is Halloween party, which is another reason it's a long night. And I have my Halloween costume in my bag. I'm gonna be Jessie. It's really just a dress, and I was gonna wear cowboy boots, but my feet are kind of, they're heeled, unfortunately, because they're not real cowboy boots. I don't have that kind of money. But they hurt my feet anyways after a couple hours, and since my feet already hurt, I figured no. That's why I got my hair in pigtails. I don't know if you'll even be able to hear, but I'm at the food court. It's craziness. It's just after 8. I got a cheese Danish and a banana. And then I got root beer. I wanted a waffle. Look at this view outside. I wanted a waffle, but the line is like crazy long. And I was like, don't want a waffle that bad. And normally I don't drink like pop for breakfast, but I don't know. I don't really like the tea that they have here, so... root beer it is. It's almost 9 o'clock. I'm just waiting for my parents, but I can feel raindrops, which my camera is not waterproof, so that would be bad news. Ooh, look it. So, but I'm gonna run to the bathroom while I'm waiting for them. This is my favorite music here. I have this music on my iPod and it always makes me like super happy. I have like the whole Epcot loop and it's just like, it's the best music ever. For just making me like happy and excited and stuff. Oh, and it's windy. It's so nice out today though. Pluto. Side of the building.
Thank you.
Just sitting over in front of Fountain View, whatever Starbucks-y thing now, waiting for my parents, and there's the fountain. I'm hoping it'll go off at 9 so I can get it on video, and it's raining a little bit. It's really just like sprinkling a little aggressively. I don't really want to buy a poncho, and so I brought this bad boy.
Low.
What color do you want it to be?
Paint. Let's get some color.
What
design studio, just please move all the way forward, fill in all that available space and cross that yellow line. Once again, just move all the way forward, fill in all the available space and cross that yellow line.
Oh, look at that! What color?
Those are pretty cool. Oh, those are cool too.
Look at that.
What do you think of that?
Let's grab one, huh? I don't know. Anything you want.
Wheels.
Power. Yes. Good. I like it.
Those are cool.
Did we get them?
Yeah, it's fine.
Pick one.
Do you want to change the wheel size?
No.
Okay, so accessories. So you have a grill.
What?
Nah.
Grill. Nah. Do you want me to just find the power ones?
Yeah.
For you that. That's two power, one. So the two power?
Yeah.
Okay, hood. So you can do that for two.
On the sideboard? Which one? You do it. Oh, that's good.
That for five.
You like that? Wait, no, not yet.
That for five.
Five. Let's grab the five.
Ready?
This one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, nice.
Two, four.
Four to four. Yeah, four to four.
There you go. Oh, it's
now. Okay. No, but we're not going for a track.
Yes, I know.
Top.
Two.
This is your vehicle.
Two.
I think we're good, right?
Oh. I remember one, I think it was the last time when it was just me and him, we tried to make the most powerful car and like the least efficient car. We had like two motives.
This is a sensitive plant.